of a new world order, the business of the day for the elite. When they're calling to take your freedoms away, you have to fight against the tyranny and read between the lines to find the truth that they try to hide right before your eyes. You can't even see it when you're looking at yourself, but that's the way that they want you to be. Locked up in this cage of hell, a prison in your mind, trying to find a way to get free. Prescription drugs and television, that's not for me. You gotta fight it. Don't lay down and die, you gotta fight it. Don't sit there and cry, you gotta fight it. Don't need to ask why, you gotta fight it. Fight it, fight it, man.
That's right. And you must indicate to the people that run it, to the ones that own it. And as the headline reads, you can and should expect me to bring you updates about the website. And you can and should expect me to start informing you of how to obtain guns and ammunition and other things like that as this machine tries to take yours away. The most recent killing today. I've been debating for a while. I thought there could be peaceful means, but I can see that they're using death and killing and propaganda to take your, what I feel to be, God-given rights, and I won't stand for it. Although at this moment in time I don't own any guns myself because of their laws. It's only by choice that I obey that law. And for the time being I will. There will come a time that I think that law will have to be ignored by myself, but anyway. You can own guns. And so I thought that when I started putting suppliers of guns on the self-defense page of the website, I should start off with some of the propaganda-like stuff that they feed you. What are you talking about, Kevin? I'm talking about zombies, goddammit. So, one of the first things here on the site that is now available to you by clicking this banner is the SRM Arms 1216, a zombie's worst nightmare. 16 rounds of 12 gauge zombie killing power. Like I said before to the machine, it's all about the game and how you play it. And if you invite me to the game, I'm going to make the game mine, and I'm going to win. For everybody else down here, that banner, as well as these links, are sponsored by Liberty Guns and Armor. You'll see that many of these links bring you to a page that tells you that the store is closed for the summer. Like I said, this is an LLC corporation, but we know that's just a matter of paperwork, and that's the system we live in. They do seem like a small-time business, and honored to have them, but to be an affiliate for them. So, come on over here to the website. Check out this zombie killer. 12 gauge, 16 rounds. While you can still own it, that is.